repentance and reconciliation. So you could say act contrition anytime. You could say any of your prayers anytime.
I don't know.
Do you always have to say a prayer, or can you just, like, talk?
And I detest all my sins, blah, 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 blah. But y'all need to learn that stuff.
Miss Hattie, do you always need to say a prayer, or can you just, like, talk?
You can just talk to God. I do that. Like, I'll just talk to God. Like, the other night, I had a really bad day Saturday. On my way home, I just, you know, I cried the whole way home. Policeman got on the side of me.
Are you okay, ma'am? I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine.
I was like, really, I mean, this is like
12
o'clock at night when I got off of work. I was like,
you
know,
at
least?
Sure.
I got to work at 10
o'clock in the morning.
I'm going, oh, that's going to be my Saturday. And I just couldn't stop crying. And then, of course, when he asked me that, that just made it all work.
Oh, yeah, always.
And so he's like, you're going to be okay to get home? And I'm like, I just went over here. I'm going to be fine. And I was just like, you know, and I just couldn't help. I couldn't stop. But the whole time I'm calling, God, please help me. Please help me. Please help. You know, it just, it doesn't have to be in any particular prayer. It could be your own made-up prayer. You know?
Yeah.
Thank God. I thank God every day. I wake up in the morning, I thank God every day. And I, all throughout the day. Something good happens, thank you, God, because I know this is why I got this. You know, it sounds corny, but it's not corny. It's not. And you'll see as you get older,